Right, are you ready, Dougal?
Ready when you are, Ted.
You like this, Dougal? Okay, here I come.
Who are you supposed to be, Ted?
What are you doing?
You two can't go as Elvis.
You... Wait a second. You're Elvis as well.
Of course I'm Elvis. I've got Elvis written on my back. I don't believe this.
Bit of a coincidence all right there. Great minds think alike, I suppose.
I've been saying for the last 2 weeks that I was going as Elvis.
That's probably where I got the idea.
This is great. This really is. The first all priest stars in their eyes look-alike competition I thought I had a chance of winning. I've even cleared a space for the trophy, besides the one we got for coming third in the Ludo Championships.
Actually, you might still win, Ted. You never know.
And what if you're on before me? I look in Egypt. Everyone will think I copied the idea off you.
Well, Ted, to be fair now, it is a bit weird you happen to think of it as well.
Right. Right. I'll just have to go as Mother Teresa again.
Who are you supposed to be?
Elvis. I'm Elvis.
I'm Elvis?
I know you're Elvis, Father. We're all Elvis. That's the problem.